Okay, guys. So I got my goodies and stuff to battle. Yeah. You know, Paris. So here we go. I suppose that's proves what I said. I'm not gonna do the voice anymore. Early are bound together. Two bones from the skeletal anatomy of feet. That's how you appear here now. Even though it's very impossible for you to escape. Amazing. Wait, did this. Didn't we do this? I think we did it last time. No. Paris is too busy fighting to flirt, but let's date you later after I capture you. So you can see I got more items right over here. What? I'm not thinking about that date game. I forgot about that one. What's by Cinnabon? I'm sweating so much right now. Dude, I swear, that's why I bought so much of these. No. Can I have one left? Level my or your face my special attack, which is very soon I will use my special attack, which is that special attack. This is your last chance before my special attack. Good. I only have one cinnamon bunny left. Paris is trying to hunt your pickle. Cinnabon. You want my special attack. What the heck? That's my special attack? Hey, you stupid dog. Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone. Hey, what are you doing? come back here with my special attack. Oh well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack. So I hear it's naturally a normal attack. That's not normal to me. That should be your special attack, boy. Is that dog cool? Something. I think it's a cool dude. I'm scared. I'm ready for anything. Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see shaking in your boots. Therefore, I, the great papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy. I beat him, guys. How much did it take? 6 minutes and 15 seconds? Yeah. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. And thanks for wanting to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard again. My friend comes to you remains stagnant. What should you say? Let's be friends? What a loser. Let's be friends. Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Bobby, we haven't even had our first date. Never really managed to hit the friend zone. Who knew that all I needed to make puzzles was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them. You tell me a lot, human. I hear we to grant your permission to pass through, and I give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the capital. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical slave trapping us all underground. Anyways, anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit, except someone with a powerful soul, like you. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle, the king of all monsters. He is, well, he's a big fuzzy push. He's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date. What a hell. My 8 minutes, right? Dude, I can't see. Okay, yeah, my 8 minutes. Wait, can I still buy it in the garage? Please don't enter the mysterious shack. Bruh. That's the garage. So, boy? So you came back to have a date with me. You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. We're going to Gribbley's. What a ham. My house. Okay. Welcome to Sansa's, my house. Enjoy and take your time. Can I go in here? That's my room. If you finish looking around, you can go in and do whatever people do when they date. Go inside? No. Who's this? Is this Sans? The door is locked. Okay, hold up, buddy. Hold up. Hold up real quick. I need a safe. I don't know why I walk when I can just take the igloo. Okay. The site has such a friendly town for the determination. Oh boy. Okay, now I'm done. That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in there and do whatever people do in the day. Yes, go inside. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the day? Begin the day? Yes. Okay, dating start. Dating start. Here we are on our date. I've actually never done this before, but don't worry. You can't spell prepare without several letters from my name. I've snagged an official dating rule book from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on the keyboard for a dating hub. There you go. Wowie, I feel so informed. I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date. Ahem. Human. I have to get prepared. We'll go on a date with you. Really? Wowie. I guess that means it's time for part 3. Step 3. Put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing. That ribbon in your hair. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You wanted to date me from the very beginning. No, you planned it all. You're way better at dating him than I am. No, you're dating power. Me. Don't think you're best than me yet. I had the good powers. I've never been beaten at dating, and I never will. I can easily keep up with you. You see, I too can wear clothing. In fact, I can always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold. Hey, what do you think of my secret style? I love it. No, it's a genuine compliment. However, you don't fully understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is valid. Let's take one escalate any further, unless you find my secret. But that won't happen. Easy, boy. My hat. Well, then you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Do you know what it is? Of course, spaghetti. That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right. But also wrong. This ain't plain old pasta. This isn't artisan's work. Silken spaghetti is only aged in an oaken cask. And cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Oh shoot. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way you can go any further. Eat it. Take this one bite. And finish with fixing the crunches up. The taste is indescribable. What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension, maybe even more than I do. No. Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. Boy, is that Ellen here or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like the way you like me. Romantically, I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match you from passionate for me. But alas, I look at Paris. Woo! Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go. Mm-hmm. Dun, 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 dun. don't. We need to say. 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 Okay, guys, so finally I beat Papyrus with this actual